turn your engine off. Pull up the handbrake. Pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. You should now be able to see the engine cover that needs to be removed so you can access the spark plugs. We suggest being very careful not to get the coils mixed up with each other. Slide the grey fixing tab backwards on the coil's power connector. Then, push its end downwards to free the spur and disconnect it. Use a small socket wrench, an extender, and an 8mm socket to remove the two holding screws on the coil and unscrew by hand to save time. To remove the coil, pull upwards, making very slight side-to-side movements. Be careful, as the coil can come out abruptly. With a socket wrench, an extender, a gimbal and a 14mm spark plug socket, loosen the spark plug. Finish it off by hand. Remove the old spark plug, which is still in the socket, and check that it's identical to the new one. Insert the new spark plug into the spark plug socket, which will provide support until screwing. Start tightening by hand. Then, fix it in place with a socket wrench. Finish the process with no more than 1/16th of a turn. Put the coil back, pushing it in as far as possible. You can now screw the two holding screws in place using a socket wrench. Reconnect the power cable and finish by pushing the holding tab back in place. Operation completed.